say sorry to. To Jonathan's mom. To Caleb's mom. And to my mom. Because this was my project. This was my idea to go camping.
Garden guys with tomatoes and things, and these, I don't know if they're watermelon.
You're a late night eater.
I'm gonna put this on mine.
That's fine, man.
Here, guys. Because you get the samurai for the boys. And this one is for the girls. Yeah, I was so scared.
We have been burning our fire for hours, and it is about to go down.
We got that going. We got the grill going. Jonathan's going.
I'm cold as heck.
That's it right there.
So I should have got, yeah, that's what I should have. Wonderful PV.
Now he's living his best life, guys.
And I was trying to do it like backwards, but I feel like my head is looking burned.
Yeah, because sparks was flying up. And you did that, and then the fire got bigger when you went right there.
See? You know it's my head.
Try aiming just a little bit low to the right.
Okay, that's
so pick your center point, then aim just a little low to the right. You're aiming way up there. Why are you not?
That
you
bad.
Don't have to cock it. You can just pull. You can pull the trigger, and it'll pull the hammer back.
Yeah.
For you, it's just a really, really long trigger pull that way, and you never know when it's gonna go up.
And there's three bullets in there. That G-pop show you, and I'm gonna go in here and do some more.
It's
I just shot twice.
Hey, put them even, so you got an even picture, and then.
Hours later.
This is our room here in Lansing at the Radisson. I've always wanted to stay at the Radisson because I used to ride by it all the time. But I thought it was like this super expensive bougie place, and it's not. This is our room tour. Room tour. We literally just got here. The guy downstairs was awesome. His name is Devin. And I told him I wanted a high view. I wanted to see the Capitol, but there's a building behind here that doesn't allow me to see the Capitol. So I get to see the waterfront, the riverfront right there. And I can see my favorite place over there, the Exchange. the exchange is, let's see, is this one? Right there. Look at that, it's Omar's. Y'all know Omar's, they be having a free breakfast on certain nights. Yep. Where I did my Addicted music video with Robert 16. Right there. Like you put a spell on me to tell me. It's like you put a spell on me, now tell me what is it? They have one water bottle. I don't know if it's free or not. What do y'all think? Dun, dun, dun! Oh, I didn't show the bathroom. It's a big old TV too. And it's LG. A nice mirror in the restroom, which I love this mirror, and I love this shower. It's a nice shower, and I usually do not like showers with the glass doors, but this one's pretty, and I think I'm gonna love this shower. Let's get in there. Oh, they got duets. One, two. I'm about to do. I'm about to get in the shower right now. It's nice. Did I just walk through a spider web? I just felt something. All right, let's get this started. Let's get this party started. Let's get it started. Oh, that's what, okay. The water thingy is right there. Huh? Let that run for a minute. And that's the end of the room tour. Deuces.
Look who I got with me. I got cousin here. Cousin here. Hey. And guess what? She get to be on the channel because she like my only supporter. Only person that watches this, you know, watches the videos. She leave comment and a like. And I truly appreciate that because... You know, we try to do something here, and she supports. She know how family supposed to be. That's how she do. That's my boo. Tell them about yourself. Tell them where to find you. On Instagram and on
Facebook, on YouTube, all that stuff. So, hit the girl up. You know, whatever you want to do. You know?
What's your Instagram name?
It's my name. Back with it's Lily Chantel. You know, at Lily Chantel, you know. That's me.
I keep breaking this car. All right.
Oh, Satin trying to kill us.
She ain't never gonna drive with me again. She gonna be tired of me. But these dang brakes feel so weird every time. It's like, I don't know.
But yeah,
y'all go follow my girl. She supportive. She cool as heck. She'll tell your ass off. She'll tell you all. In a heartbeat.
Yeah, that's me.
Look, that's me.
Cause I ain't finna sugarcoat nothing. Not a thing. Not a thing.
All right. Bye bye.
We gotta go down there to jump.
Yeah.
My family.
Dilly.
So now, guys, we're back home from the property up north, and we are now at the house. Look at this. Wow. This is so beautiful. If y'all would have saw this before, you would understand, because my grandma had a dog. We had Lindsay, Kalis, and Precious. And so my grandpa made this thing for the dogs to come out, and they made it, and it used to just be, you know, place for them to chill, but she done hooked it up. They got a fountain.
So guys, it's the end of our birthday shenanigans. Yes. We are here in Lansing, Michigan. We're leaving their house, their second property. And first. Their first property. And so thank you guys for tuning in. This is Nana. This is G-Pop. I love these folks.
Bye.
My favorite couple. Bye. She like cut it off. It's enough. You've been recording the whole time. All right.